Good morning, students. Today we have to discuss about the chapter Tables in MS Word. In this chapter, we have to discuss about three lesson objective. Get knowledge about tables in MS Word. Learn how to format tables in MS Word. Learn about splitting, merging and designing. First, we have to discuss about what do you mean by table. Table is an arrangement of text in the form of rows and columns. Simply, tables means consist of number of rows and columns. Okay, all of you clear? Table is an arrangement of text in the form of rows and columns. So, the intersection of row and column is called a cell. Intersection of row and column is called a cell. Next, we have to discuss about inserting tables. Okay, there are three ways to insert tables in MS Word. First one, using the table layout, using the insert table, using the draw table. Okay, so first, using table layout. All of you see the figure 3.2. First step 1, click insert tab, tables group, table icon. Okay, so drag to select the number of rows and columns from the grid. Okay, this is the first format using table layout. Using table layout, first click insert tab, tables group, then table icon. Then all of you see the figure 3.2, insert table option, drag to select number of rows and columns from the grid. Okay, this is a format for using table layout. Second one, using insert table. So first click insert tab, tables group, table icon. Okay, then click on insert table. Figure 3.2, all of you see insert table option, click on insert table option, then appear one dialog box, so the figure 3.3, then enter the number of rows and columns in the table insert table dialog box. Okay, then click on OK button. Okay, this is the second format for using insert table. And third one, using draw table, first click on insert tab, tables group, table icon, then click on draw table option from the drop down list, drag the mouse pointer on the workspace on draw table. Okay, this is the format for using draw table. Then what do you mean by design tab? The design tab contains riser, draw table, pen color, line weight, table style, line color, borders and shading, etc. Then layout tab contains table selection, splitting, merging, sorting and alignment. Okay, all of you see the figure 3.4 is design tab and 3.5 is layout tab. Okay, all of you clear these topics? Thank you.